Hello to everybody who watching this video. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. And we're gonna play again. We're gonna continue the game we play. It's called Monster Hunter Freedom United. Yay! Okay, that's trouble. Hold on. Okay, welcome back. There's some trouble here. Like, you know, suddenly offline. Okay. This one is not really big, right? Okay, just me. Oh, the sun sounding big. What's the question? Oh yeah, I forgot something. Hold on, okay? Okay, we're back, and it's gonna be the quest like the same before, and I forgot something like getting material and changing weapon. And here now, our quest is hunting Bufengo, the good old monkey of mountain. That's right, the monkey of mountain. As you can see, I bring something like for fun. Something with fun, but first, man, I got something. Again.
Looks tasty.
The cat is a plus. Let's go, let's go. And while we do this, Anteka. Same old time. I can call him up, right? My sound is hurt, right, from this music? Really? I wonder. A little bit. Okay, that's enough for me, I guess. Have some. The sound of my sound, I mean my sound and the gameplay is hurt both. Echo. Okay, let's go, let's go. Yep. Okay, let's see on something. Okay, 8 or 7, I forget. Where? Stop! Really? Yeah. You just me or this monkey? Pelt is really thick. It's too thick, boy. Sparta? Pardon? I thought it was five lang, So I was just three? Okay. That's weird for me. Okay, see you in the next quest, boys. Or I mean, see you in the next town. Okay, let's start it. Now the quest is called The Hunting of Kiadrum, baby. Ladies and gentlemen. And why my sounds like a sleepy person? Sorry about that. And you guys can see, I get picky. Pogi. Okay, let's start it. Ada, wow. And yep, I ate and I got trouble. Ah yeah, we need to buy a barbecue spit now. Oh yeah, we can trap this monster. But really, the trouble is, I don't know when the monster is gonna die or what. Why is like this? Cell? Oh, hope it's fine. Okay, that's fine. I forgot it here. In the new game is the world, you need a honey and herb for potion, but in here bitter bug and honey? Is it true? Forgot about this really. Throwing angel? Ah yes. Freezing. Wait. Hard play? Ah yeah, I remember. Find a slim, catch it. But be careful, really be careful. You need to subdue it. I don't know where. Yes. Okay. Let's capture it. We try to capture. But. Okay. Where's your leader? Take me to your leader. I come in peace. Attack! Cut! Oh my god, the camera! Really? How am I supposed? Ah! Got it! Pardon, pardon, how, what? The trouble fighting this animal is really annoying when he jump. No! Okay. My god! I only capture that thing, not killing! Wow! How this thing dead in an instance? Really? What is something going on? Ah, hell. Annoyed. I'm really annoyed. Really, I wanted to catch it, not to kill. Ah, really? Ah, why? 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 My weapon so strong or what? Tell me. My god. What happened here? Really? What happened? Ah, I'm annoyed. Really? Why? 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 Stop whining. Okay. Oh my god. Really? What? Not capture it, really. What happened here? Really, what happened? Oh my god. Oh, any issue? Magazine. Yes. The bio, that's fine. License. Oh, that was good. Oh yeah, okay, last chance. Good, here, okay, done. Yo, and hello, have you gotten into the love in the hunter yet? I have something nice for you today, a new kind of prisoner material. Also like somebody here. With the killer beetle, I must be. Oh, baby. Ah, we. Yeah, I almost appear again. Let's go. I'm gonna do something first. Let's see, what do I need? How much is it gonna be? Nope. Okay, boys, let's do something first, especially like what I say. I forgot. Yeah, we gonna do some farming. Alright, see you later. For now. Alright, everybody, welcome back. Sorry for the long cut. Weird cut. This is gonna be the request. Well, it's gonna be last because I'm a bit tired because of the green. The collecting an item, and when I collecting, there's not a lot of chance. Especially what I got, to be honest. And as you can see, what I got is only body speed limit. I really doing some weapon like the bone katana wolf. That's all I going to try, but it's fail. Not really fail, just not enough. I need more velocity high and fine. And the major monster board. I don't forget what do I got it. And the new thing is I found that a mushroom. Fallacy prey. I mean the blue mushroom. I don't need the blue mushroom and harp for this. I forgot about it. I thought it's a harp and a honey, but no. And I thought it's a harp and what's it called? I really thought that harp and that's one. Herb and honey, and the honey and the bitter bark I thought that, but the truth is no. What I really need is honey. Herb. What I really need is herb and the bark and the blue mushroom. And that trouble, did I? With this too, I can make a potion. And when I make a potion, I can combine it with the honey to become a powerful potion as well. Still, I forgot about that. But what will bitter bug do? It's bitter. Well, the test is bitter, okay. I don't know that. The test is bitter, but not that. And I need some new armor to venture. Not here, but. Yeah, I'm gonna use this. Well, I can make it my chance myself. Fighting Tigrex with a board katana wolf and this armor. It's gonna be like a damn. What? Fighting Tigrex with Mofo set and a board katana. It's fun. You're like the main character of the action. Really, it's fun. Well, the fun side is really something, but trouble is you get a hard time. You need to strong it, but well, I know what people say it's really easy because you all some is the veteran of this game, so don't judge me, please. At least give me a what some suggestion. Location is best. What do I got? 20. Okay, sorry, cat. Dang. What are you doing?
No, thank you.
Oh my god. Oh, I get a lot of things. What do I throw? What do I throw? Really, really, I don't know. Oh well, I just think in the later. Don't know why the in here is still packed with things. My first eye and yeah, you see a lot of things. But that's really nice. We got so many. Oh. Hello, idiot. Me. The one thing I hate fighting against this fantasy character is they jumping all around. It's for me hard. Like I'm keeping a bay. Really? Dead by cat? That's something. No, 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 no. Okay. Yeah, just the map. Okay. I somewhat remember the map. It's something you should know, right? The map. Without the map, you can see still the thing. Let's look at this one. This one. Oh my god, I know that sound. Okay, that's enough. Oh fucking hell, I didn't have anything about this. Oh. Ow. That's long gone, I see. And why I stand still? No. Okay. Okay, that is a bit. Okay. Yes, okay. Come back here, I'm gonna hunt you. But seriously, why hunting him? Him or her? It's easy, but why now it's a bit harder? Whoa! The cat is wasted. I repeat, the cat is down. And it's dead again. What is this? Sorry. Ah, really annoying. What happened to this place? In the history. Really? What happened? Let's see. Let's go here. Let's see. Okay, I had this one. Wrong. This is gonna be a long quest, I see. Just like sometimes I don't really need to do. Oh my god. Another the cat down. Well, looks like you're gonna be boring seeing me playing like this. Okay, see you in the next one, and I see you in the when I'm done, for sure. Hold on, okay. And we're back. This quest is really a long one and long time, really for sure. A long time. And at least we're done here. And okay, see you in the next one. I'm sorry for a bit boring for this one, but I hope you enjoy how you see my play and everything I do. Okay, see you in the next one, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. Bye bye. Bye. Yes, here. Yeah.